Unanimous led the team in scoring last week. No way past Yusuf Efel. Trademark shots. Amin Nua looking for the flying finish. Keenan Evans back in the ball game. Floats one over the top of foul. DeColo right down the throat of the defense. Deep three-point attempt. Good and one. A chance at a four-point play for Thomas Dimsher. Hey, Jonah Matthews produces a significant swing with a chance at a three-point play the old-fashioned way. DeColo comes out on top. Take the corner three, off balance, drifting and hitting Thomas Dimsher. See that he's okay after that ball. Lighty, get out of here, says Hayes, showing he absolutely is okay. Baseline opens up for the drive and the finish. In traffic despite the contact. And then David Lighty turns cheerleader. The Zalgiris strike right back, and Thomas Dimsher is shooting the lights out for the Lithuanians. Trying to shrug off the attention of Vukavicius. Three-point shot is good. DeColo. 10 of his 11 points coming in the first half. Hayes is owning the airspace. Evans wriggling through, got it! Doing some window shopping, high off the backboard. And toes on the line, so the lead up to seven. Entry pass to foul, caught it high. That's the advantage he has over anybody on the floor. Dimsher. He'll get it to go off the glass. 21, a career high for Thomas Dimsher, having the game of his life. From Zalgiris, an excellent defensive performance from the former ASVEL player Kivarius Hayes, and a first road win of the season for the Lithuanians, and a fourth win in five for Zalgiris to move towards the playoff places.
Everybody in Kaunas was waiting for our first win away, and you know, I'm very happy, team very happy for the win, and you know, we just need to continue to play like this.